Hole 17. Trouble lurks all around on the downhill par 3, over the first to a basing green that's longer than first visualised when stood on the tee. Choose your club very carefully. The question is, do you flight all the way onto a receptive green or risk a shot which may land on the apron and run all the way to the back? Pin position is key here. It does hold birdies, though, this hole, as members will testify. You need a little bit of luck and a kindly bounce.